come block Marcus Freeman. As he leaves up in the hole, bam, right there, just enough to give Colt McCoy the edge. I watched Juan Cosby on Anderson Russell right there that sprung McCoy to spin back and get to the end zone.
Yeah.